the link between energy drinks and adrenal fatigue is caffeine. You know, after repeated use of caffeine, you end up with issues with adrenal failure. So that's why when you're talking about energy drinks and teens and constant use from a young age until old age, talking about like what do you do? What's a potential solution? Well, one, you can just not take as many energy drinks. Number two, there are things like ashwagandha, and ashwagandha is something that is an adaptogen that does help with adrenal fatigue. Or you can also try to mitigate some of those deleterious effects of caffeine with like things like T-Green, for example. But the truth of the matter is, we probably shouldn't be consuming so many energy drinks over time.